Hey everyone, this is the PHS channel here, and tonight it's time for a DVD update for September 15th, 2022. Now we got 3 DVDs in Vinnie's, 7 DVDs in Vincent Street Op Shops, and 1 DVD I've got it in seal from Big W with Peter for the grand day out for today. So let's get started with the first DVD I've got it for Vinnie's. The 2002 2-disc special edition of Die Another Day. I've got the old James Bond DVDs that I'm going to show you soon in my collection. So Ready Amber contains more of the action violence, more of the sex scene. Here is the front. The spy profile picture of James Bond. And the back. Here's the 3 thumbnails. The Ultimate Edition contains exclusive material, 007, Mission Control, Special Features Library, Mission Dozer, Mission City, and Helicopter. I can't see the right time. How strange. Anyway, here's the back. And here's this booklet. And on the back we have the cast. Nice looking booklet. Here is disc 1 with James Bond on the disc. Here is disc 2 with his special features. Next up, where else I've got an Infinity Street in Op Shops. The 1986 movie of The Mosquito Coast. With Harrison Ford, Helen Mirren, and River Phoenix. How far should a man go to find his dream? Howie Fox went to the Mosquito Coast. He went too far. Spidey PG contains poor to goddess recommenders for persons under 15 years, adult themes, media level of violence. Here is the front, the spine, and the back. 4 stars, visually entertaining. Here is the fourth finest hour. Richard Friedman, Newhouse Newspapers. Special features are interactive menus and scene access. This movie is on for 114 minutes. And here's the side of the case. We have the scene selections. And there's the disc. And inside the dish, so behind the disc, we have the thumbnails. Now on to the next DVD I got in Vincent Street. It is the 2010 DVD of The Cowboy Way with Woody Harrelson and Kiefer Sutherland. How the East was Won. It's rated M because it has coarse language, low level violence. Here's the front, the spine. And here's the back. Running time is 102 minutes. Here's the disc. Now on to the next DVD. I've got it in Vinnie's store. The 2009 DVD of Eagle Eye, with she, Rebezos, Michelle, Morgan Han, and Billy Bob Thornton. It's ready and it contains action files and inquiries course language. Here's the front, the spine, and the back cover. If you love the Bond films, you will love Eagle Eye. It's edge of your seat stuff. 4 stars. Calling New Torrance, Brisbane, Sunday Mail. The special features are doing the scenes and road trip on location with the cast and crew. This is 113 minutes. Here's the disc. Next up with the 2005 DVD of On Golden Pond, Natalie A1 movie. Winner of 3 Academy Awards, 1982. Actor in a supporting role, actress in a supporting role, and best running screenplay based on material from another medium. The cast stars Katharine Hepburn, Henry Fonda, and Jane Fonda. This is rated PG, teams. Parental guidance recommended for persons under 15 years. Here's the front, the spine, there's the universal, as you can see, and the back. Release the 2005 again. This film was on for 105 minutes. Whoops. There's the disc. Next up with the 2018 DVD of Dr. Seuss How the Grinch Stole Christmas, the Ultimate Edition. Before it got live action and any animated movie, I've got to show you soon in my Universal collection. On the front cover we have The Grinch and Max. Ready G for General. Here's the front. The spine. Bill for floppy jar. And the back. All Mean or Green is the ultimate edition of a holiday classic. There's the special features, but I can't read them. It would take too long. Yeah. 2 newly remastered Grinch specials. The Cat in the Hat, and Halloween is Grinch Night. And the DVD is on for 77 minutes. There's a disc. Now on to the next DVD. The 2008 DVD of Lunar Jim, The Space Pirate. On the front cover we have Lunar and Rover. Here's the front. The spine. And the back. Lunar Jim is a true adventurer who will transport space explorers into an exciting world of discovery, fun, and an adventure. The episodes are That Sinking Viewing, The Space Pirates, Real Slick Ted, Voice Recorder Ted, Ripple's Mix-Up Machine, and The Chime Flowers. This is 60 minutes. There's the disc. Now on to the next DVD we've got in Vincent Street New York shops. The 2010 DVD of Kick-Ass. It's a shiny slick cover, it looks very nice. With Aaron Johnson, Christopher Mintz plays Mark Strong, Chloe Grace Mortis, and Nicolas Cage. 5 stars, ridiculously entertaining, Empire. Not visually cool. Saturday Morning Herald. It's rated MA-15 and contains strong violence, coarse language, and sexual reticence. Here is the front, the spine, the other spine, and the back. Kick-Ass combines elements of superhero films, dark comedies, and strong action flicks, and it does them extremely well. Sunday Mail. There's the four thumbnails. Bonus features are visual commentary with director Matthew Hager, and it's on the comic book origin of Kick-Ass featurette. And the movie is on for 113 minutes. This is the third cover. And here is out of the third cover. This is exactly the same. Yep. There's the disc. And here's Get the Inserts with Robin Hood 2010 film with Russell Crowe. Now here is the next DVD. The 2001 DVD of Rob Schneider's It's the Animal. From the producer of this Bacalow. It's rated MA-15, contains recommendations for mature audiences under 15 years and over, and sexual reticence. Here is the front, spine, and the back cover. He wasn't much of a man. Now he's not much of an animal. And the runtime is 80 minutes. And here's inside of the case. We have the chapters from the film. And here's the disc. And behind the disc, we have Rolf Schneider hanging like a sloth. The Animal Funny Movie. Next up, we have the 2004 DVD of The Life Aquatics with Steve Zissou. With Bill Murray. It's a new comedy of Wes Anderson. The stars Owen Wilson, Cate Blanchett, Angela Hudson, William Hilfer, Jeff Goldblum, Michael Gambon, and Bud Cort. It's when the ambulance contains ritual coarse language and ritual violence. Here is the front, the spine, profile picture of Steve Zissou, and the back. There you go. Special features are auto comedy with Wes Anderson and Noah Hummerbach and stars on the set and deleted scenes. Thumbnails from the film. This is 114 minutes. And here's the side of the case again. We have the chapter search index. Here's the disc with its sea creatures. Behind this, we have Steve inside of a submarine. This is a good movie. Now, on to the next DVD. The 2010 DVD of Mr. Mega, I Have an Idea. Featuring five fantastically creative episodes. Here is the front, the spine, no for floppy jar. And here's the back. Amazing art ideas that kids will love. Let's make it. Running time is 95 minutes. There's the disc. Here is the next DVD. It is... The next one is the DVD of White Christmas. Erin Burns. Here's the castle on the front. Here is the front. The spine. And the back. The special features are retrospective interview with actress singer Rosemary Clooney, commentary by Rosemary Clooney, and two theatrical trailers. This movie is on for 115 minutes. Here's the disc. Now here is the last DVD for this update. The 2022 DVD of Jurassic World Dominion. On the front cover we have the cast on the front. It looks very nice. It's rated M because sustained threat and actual violence. Here is the front. The spine pull up picture of Velociraptor. It looks scary. Anyway, here's the back cover. Bonus content. Battle at Big Rock. A Jurassic World short film. There's the thumbnails from the movie. And the film is so far 140 minutes. Must be somewhere to tear. Hang on. There you go. Okay, here's unsealed. And here is the disc. So there you have it. So that's our DVD update for September 15th, 2022. I hope you liked it and I'll see you later. Please rate, comment, and subscribe for our channel and ring a bell for notifications. Thanks for watching and see you then. Right, I'm off to bed. Take care.